outrageous predictions.
I'm going to knock him out inside 4 rounds, mark my words.
And genuine animosity.
You weasel, and you...
As the day of reckoning nears, that remains unchanged. Soon, showmanship will mean nothing. Because hype doesn't win fights.
Gentlemen, let's do this.
What up, Tom? I'm gonna come see you this year.
Good, I'd love that.
Okay, I got you. You know, 40, we're both of us. 40 ain't never looked so good. Keep up the good work.
I will, man. You too.
All right.
Why can't they even test you, Floyd? Like, why? What is it about Floyd Mayweather that even now at 40, you're gonna show everybody why you're the best in the game?
When my dad first took me to the gym, he taught me about movement. And then the first thing he told me is this. He said, unless you get hit, the longer you're gonna last in the sport. I was just a student, just like this. And I soak up everything. And I go home, and I watch VHS tapes all day long. I'm being honest, that was my school.
With his last fight of his storied career just days away, nostalgia is in the air at the Mayweather Boxing Club. As for the first time in nearly 15 years, Floyd's father, instead of his uncle Roger, holds the pads.